Good morning. How are y'all? So it is Monday at 10:33. I am getting ready for classes. I am dressed and yeah. I have two classes today. They start at 12:30 and the last one ends at 3:30, I think. I'm pretty sure. So we have to do that. I'm about to get my room in some type of order because right now it is in no type of order because I was trying to find a white shirt like this one. Yeah, and I'm watching New Beginnings on Hulu right now also while getting ready and doing all this stuff. Usually I listen to music or I watch TV, no big deal. But I will take you on the journey of walking to campus because it is my last first day of undergrad. This is it. It's no other day of undergrad. I'm so excited. But okay, see y'all in about an hour maybe. Bye. Well, you literally have everything in your hands because you're walking to class. It is now like 12:15. I have class at 12:30. So we're walking now. I have a big jacket because I think it's cold outside. I'm not really sure. This will be the first time I'm going outside. So we'll see how that goes. Let's go. Okay, so me and Arvisha just got out of class. We've had a very eventful day. We just found
y'all something. I'm sorry to cut you off, but I can't do this because I have to graduate, okay? I don't want to take this income tax class because I didn't do good in the first one. That's all I'm saying.
And we just found out that we got to take it. They switched their schedules, so we have to take it and stuff. Where are we getting food from?
Do you want to go Chick-fil-A? I don't want Subway.
Okay, that's fine. So we're walking to go get food. We're walking in front of Isn't she so pretty today?
Oh my god.
Look at her. I don't want to be your BFF. Oh,
alright. I don't know. What are you going to get?
Are you going to get a grilled chicken sandwich? Oh, what about that? Do you have a grilled chicken sandwich
design? No. It's going to be like common.
Okay. Sandwich and
egg. Hold on. I'm still trying to work on this vlogging thing right now. But I'm just running around. I got an email yesterday that said I wasn't validated. So I'm trying to go get that fixed. I walked from Gandy to Virginia Hall now. And while I'm in Virginia Hall, I'm going to go see my job and see when I can start working again. And then everything will be set for my last semester. Luckily for me. But we're just walking on campus on this beautiful day. It's kind of cold. But you know how you're like cold and hot? Like I'm cold and hot. I'm having a great day, guys. I'm gonna just keep saying it until I believe it to be true. I'm having a great day. bye. This is what I've learned. So if you're stressed out about a class, don't worry, because God will give you the second part of the class as like a nice reminder that your day will continue to be great. It won't. I've been doing a lot of run around. I'm on my way back to my room now. I'm really sad. Like really, really sad. I have a class this semester that I didn't feel like I have a great foundation for last semester, that they put us all in as accounting majors because a lot of people didn't get too great on another accounting class, and the teacher that was supposed to teach the other accounting class was not able to do it. So we've been all switched into part two of the hardest class of my accounting semester. So on top of it being my legit last semester, I also have to deal with it being my last semester and going to the roughest class ever. So this is great, I guess. It's a way for me to learn what I'm supposed to be doing with my life, but I'm not interested in taxes. I will never be interested in taxes. Probably never be interested in taxes. And if it is, it'll probably be like very watered down taxes, because corporate taxes are hard. They suck a booty. If my future employer is watching this right now, you know, because you want to hire someone who's actually good at it to actually do that for you, right? So you probably wouldn't find me to be the best person. I mean, I'm like that learner. I'm gonna do it like as we go type of learner. But I do not like taxes. I will pick any form of accounting other than taxes. I would do freaking payroll before I ever did taxes. Payroll is so tedious, if you don't know what I'm talking about. Like, it's just a tedious thing. But I'd rather do that any day.
Yeah. I also went to my job. So I start work Thursday. Officially. It's exciting. So I work in the budgeting office. So I'm an intern. So I do some presentations, work on some like minor things. We're walking in my room now. It's cold outside. I hate that it's cold. Like, that's the one thing that's getting on my nerves. Like, it's cold, but you have to be bundled up. And then when you walk into a building, it's burning up. So then you're like, whew, baby Jesus, why is it so hot in here?
Yeah.
So I am about to go to Walmart because I don't have any food here and I'm hungry. Look at this. There's nothing there. And all I have is like fruit and stuff. Well, you can't see that. All I have is like fruit and lemonade and I'm hungry. So I'm about to put my shoes on, put my jacket on, and we're going to Walmart. Follow me. I am going to go ahead and ready for bed and stuff. This video will probably be up tomorrow for y'all. Yeah, tomorrow for y'all. So like and subscribe. I hope you enjoy my day. I'm sorry I did nothing interesting today. It was just a lot of running around, personal information, and meeting with people. So I didn't really want to like record the meetings because I didn't know how people would feel about me recording them. So I decided against that. So it's a lot of me talking about what I did instead of me actually showing you. But it's just because I didn't feel like it was professional of me, because we gotta still remember, like, I am still an accounting major. So business is life. You know how that goes. You know, future business leaders. But so I gotta do that. Thanks for all that you guys have done. I appreciate every last one of you who have sat down and watched this. Please leave comments on how you feel my last day went, and also your last first day of undergrad will feel for you. The emotions, the experiences, anything like that. Just leave it all in the comment section. I will comment with you, I promise. Like, I swear to you, I will respond. I have nothing better to do in my life than to be at your beck and call. Beck and call? Beck and? Whatever. I will respond to you. Okay? So leave that in the comment section. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I will catch you guys tomorrow on the second day of the journey. I really don't know how these vlogs will work, how often I'm going to be uploading. But since I have nothing to do, no homework, no nothing, we're going to try to get these up every day for you and me. Hey, future Shayla. You're seeing your old self. I wonder if you have a mansion yet. Are you rich? Do you have, like, do you have a nice husband? You got kids? But literally, dear future Shayla, you're mad cool. Because past Shayla, which is me, is mad cool. Don't lose your coolness, girl. That goes to all y'all. Past and reels. Peace out, I'm leaving.